where Whiplash ended. Three men shot. Three graves dug. The ruthless butcher. The gunfighter, Tom Chafin. The evil, El Diablo. All is quiet for 2 years, and then a stranger in town.
Si, senor, may I help you?
Actually, I was looking for directions.
Si. Where would you like to go?
Reed Farm.
Toby, not every stranger comes by our way means us harm.
I know what you mean, but you know what they say. Better safe than sorry.
A mysterious message to the outlaw, Johnny Farwell.
What is it, Johnny?
I'm gonna go out.
Where are you going? When will you be back?
He's dead. I see you got my note.
A missing boy.
Junior, go on in town and get your pa to get the sheriff. We need more men and more guns out here before nightfall. That boy's a goner.
And a bloodthirsty ambush.
Anybody here?
And seven people were killed!
Okay, Joe,
right out,
Joe, please!
The way I see it, there's only one man who could have been behind this.
El Diablo.
Diablo?
El Diablo.
But that is impossible. Nobody returns from the grave.
Read me!
Sheriff, you look me straight in the eye. Tell me that El Diablo was buried out there in that grave.
Now, it is time to settle the score.
May God help us.